Come in.
All right, mate, what's going on?
Just submitting my last assignment now.
Oh, geez, that's awesome. Well, I'm glad that's finished, bro.
Thank you, man.
Congrats.
Thanks, brother. Thank you, dude.
We're filming the season finale of Up the Guts.
Do you wanna, now?
Do you want to go?
Are people there?
They're all there. They're
fuck,
all
there. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Far upside. Oh, everyone's gone berserk, you. This is Up the Guts. Go, Ricardo. Shut up, everyone! Shut up! Shut the fuck up, everyone! Welcome to the season finale of Up the Guts. It's been a huge week of things that happened. Maddie Healy and Taylor Swift broke up. Get some new songs out of there, hopefully. The Titanic is now 2-0 against rich people. So let's really just get into the show. Let's get started with the news. New York City has now placed vending machines in areas with drug paraphernalia like crack pipes. They're really trying to keep their mantle as the city that never sleeps. Apple is now going to fix the autocorrect from ducking back to fucking. Hopefully they can maybe fix my dad's phone and put my number in his fucking phone. The tourist submarine that has gone down to look at the wreckage of the Titanic that cost 250 grand a head, it's gone missing. You might call that a sunk cost. I meant nothing by it. The United States Department of Agriculture has now approved sale of lab-grown meat to consumers.
GMO.
I mean, people are up in arms about it, but it's better than the wet markets in Wuhan. Oh, boys, this is actually unreal. If you saw this recently, like 2 days ago, this kid broke the Rubik's Cube world record, 3.13 seconds. Bet his dad's proud of him. At least he probably knows who he is. It's reported the Kremlin has doubled its wine allowance following this Ukrainian counterattack. A bit like here at Up the Guts HQ, we had a few rough weeks and we've doubled our cocaine allowance. I don't know if we can use that.
That is the best one yet. That's going in there, man.
It's time to see our reporter in the field, Rob. Where are you, dude?
Hey, boys. Sorry I couldn't make it tonight for the season finale. I'm at an important family function. And, it's Mum's 60th, so I'm up in this. Congratulations. Have a good night. Go big. And I can't wait to pick things up again next week.
We'll leave Rob there. We'll see you next year, Rob. I think it's time for a draft. We're going to do three people this time, and we're going to do best rooms in the world quirky. We're going to give you pick one because you've had a bit of a rough afternoon.
Always.
With Stephen Coe.
Always, mate. Fucking Stephen. All right, my pick number one of the draft of number one rooms is... It derives from Andy Irons, late great, one of the best surfers ever. Stand up barrel, hand on top, the green room.
Yeah, great. 100%.
That's a Luke Hodge.
Yeah, I know.
Pick two, I've got.
John, we know where your mind is at right now, mate.
Yeah. I like it. Alright, I've got Glenn Archer's bathroom.
Oh, Wayne Carey's a good bloke, mate. Yeah.
I just misunderstood.
Trip down memory lane here. First real breakup. Marvin's Room by Drake. Really hits different.
One. Very good. 100%.
That's a good one. My pick two... Sticking with the R&B phase, Quirky, I've got...
Alright, I've got room 680.
Mine is...
Someone had to do it.
Mine's my bedroom when I'm just staring at either my eyelids or the ceiling.
My next one is Peter Dacos' bedroom. The reason why is because no magic is happening.
Yeah. I've got boiler rooms.
John's stolen my conception thing. I said the room I was conceived in, but we're gonna ditch that one because you've taken my pick.
Sorry, Mel.
I'm going to say room 680, me and three.
I just took it.
He just took it.
I just took it.
Yeah, can I keep what, up here?
Which
bro?
Room are you in?
Just the main room. Me and three mates kissed over 100 chicks in one night.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure that goes father, son. Yeah. Take that pick.
My next one is a bit controversial, but the cabin room in the Titanic.
Yeah, 100%. My next one, only us three know this one, but the prestige room.
That's a nice room.
Will not be like that.
I can't believe it was still available.
Fuck, yeah.
Right, oh, I've got some shockers left. I've got...
Just spit a few out.
Set the scene. Third quarter, Anzac Day. Bombers are up by 5 goals. Standing room only in the MCG.
Brilliant. I do actually... Oh, wow. This is still on the list of the draft. I don't know how this is there. But okay, the surgery room post-circumcision.
Circumcision, yours.
Good Catholic boy. German Catholic boy.
Thanks, Dad.
Never having a dry wank, man.
I've got the phrase, the elephant in the room. I think it's time for rats, crushes, and sure thing bets of the week. Would it the same order, Quirky? Start with crushes. You go first.
Crushes, I was expecting rats, but I've got Crush Andy on the Lime Bike. My story's never polled so well.
We'll put it up.
31 interactions, 5 shares, mate, and 685 views, mate. That's all time.
That's big numbers.
I've got also...
That's beast numbers.
I've got Judas, ChatGPT, fucking get my review done, and performance reviews, and declaring early. We love declaring early.
100%.
Oh, all right, crushes. First crush, I've got me, so... I don't know if anyone's heard, but I actually closed a $2.6 million deal. Yeah. Yeah. You! Have that on your conscience when you go to bed. Alright, so I've also got girls with great fashion sense, knee-high boots, and my house, my Darby's great.
Yeah, he's a good bull. Boy. He's a bull.
Yeah.
I've got, when you've got a crush on a girl and you're texting her and she texts back and you have a little smile, I mean, fucking beer! I mean, beer. Let's do rats now.
Alrighty, I'll kick us off with not being able to grow a full moustache. That's real shit. I've got Gold Coast losing to Carlton. That's no good. And Stephen. Fuck you, Stephen.
Stephen's a rat. He's a rat.
Fucking name.
What have I got for rats? So I've got the billionaire sub from the submarine.
Oh, that was my one. That was my one.
Going to the Blink-182 concert and using that as a coping mechanism.
That was my one.
Yeah. He's just walked into a fortune, man.
Oh, fuck, I'm sorry, man. The other one is my dog. So I'm looking after my dog at the moment. Left him over 2 seconds. He went upstairs and ate my retainers. $500.
I
need those retainers.
It's actually so Stockton fun. Rush, the CEO of that stupid sub company. You fucking cowboy idiot.
You can buy this from Home Depot.
Alright, let's do sure thing bets of the week. Quirky, what do you got?
Oh, Bombers by 40. And off to Stadium, you know we're gonna smoke them.
What do you got?
I've got Nick Dacos 45 and 3 goals.
Yes.
Yeah, I've got Peter Wright to kick 6+ tomorrow night as well. That's it for Rats, Crushes and Sure Thing Bets. Alright, that's been it for Up the Guts for the last time this season. Let's pack this shit up so we can get out of here and get to the pub. We'll see you guys next season.